the rhythms of the heart. Something that Boston cardiologist Ary Goldberger has been studying his entire professional life.
The notion of sort of the human body as a machine goes back through the tradition of Newton and the machine-like universe. So somehow we're machines, we're mechanisms, the heartbeat is this timekeeper. Galileo was reported to have used his pulse to time the swinging of a pendular motion, so that all fit in with the idea that the normal heartbeat is like a metronome.
But when Goldberger and his colleagues analyzed data from thousands of people, they found the old theory was wrong.
This is where I showed the heartbeat time series of a healthy subject. And as you can see, the heartbeat is not constant over time. It fluctuates, and it fluctuates a lot. For example, in this case, it fluctuates between 60 beats per minute and 120 beats per minute.
The patterns looked familiar to Goldberger, who happened to have read Benoit Mandelbrot's book.
When you actually plotted out the intervals between heartbeats, what you saw was very close to the rough edges of the mountain ranges that were in Mandelbrot's book. You blow them up, expand them, you actually see that there are more of these wrinkles upon wrinkles. The healthy heartbeat, it turned out, had this fractal architecture. People said, this isn't cardiology, we do cardiology if you want to get funded. But it turns out it is cardiology.
Goldberger found that the healthy heartbeat has a distinctive fractal pattern, a signature that one day may help cardiologists spot heart problems sooner.